now he carries the one today. Dancing beside him, Bill Hudson carrying the Crushaway family, Elwood Crushaway staff. Behind him are Black Bears, ladies and gentlemen, from the Dene Nation, carrying our U.S. flag, the American flag, Henry Allen. Carrying in the Patunga tribe of flag, Ron Flores. Carrying in the California state flag, Don Wilson. Carrying in the POW flag, Mandy Mendebo. Let's give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, our Black Bears. In the flags, and behind him, ladies and gentlemen, we are very honored to introduce the contest dancers for this weekend. Behind the flags, we have the Golden State Board Society. Let's give them a round of applause, our host board society. Behind the door dancers, we have our head Southern man, Gary Crushaway, our head Southern woman, Mary Jane Myers Noisecat, our head Northern man, Richard Parker, our head Northern woman, Nikki Skinaway. Let's give them a round of applause, our head man and head woman. Our head young man and Southern and young woman Southern, Roman Cruz, Marcelo Segura, head young man Northern and young woman Northern, Miles Murphy Sands, Liliana Abini Torrio. Let's give them a round.
Part of it, and I wouldn't advise Actually, my military going into service, I was inducted. I didn't volunteer like a lot of people do, the young ones. I consider that they got enough people all the way from Washington, White House, all the way down to the little town, Deluge. They don't have no work. Try to get a job, go in military service, and you get your 3 meals a day in bed. But this Korean War was pretty rough. I had 2 combat engagements with the North Korean and Red Chinese. A place called T-Bone back in 1952. And then guarding the prisoners, Chinese prisoners, so many thousands, on Kojido Island, south of South Korea. And war is hell. You see your buddy, not right next to you, being blown up. So, it is. It gives you bad memory when you come back. And people see me as a well person. I just put up a good front. I'm set in my ways, that's my habits, and this is the way I am, trying to forget what has happened. It puts a mark on you, in your mind, in your body. You will never forget. Even though there is young people, nutty people, people on drugs, dope, shooting one another for no cause at all, they should be all going to the service, protecting the country. Thank you very much for listening to me.